Loud failure of the fence, where in whatever planet two-thirds of Super Loud Panda's team comes from, defend the base means don't meet the cap circle. Stand down the cap circle. It's not really about that. Although there is a certain grim humor to be had in the inevitability of the fact that most of his team are going to die without ever having driven more than 200 meters from the spawn point. And that is pretty much what's going to happen in this match.